Hot rock cooled, boulders split, convulsed by ice, take their stands. Plates drift apart, continents shift, by inches counting the millennia. Melt upon melt driven rain, feeds its burns, forms its depths. The forest comes, great pines, filtering silence, conduct its orchestra. A wolf's head, red, maddened by blood, smiles at a carcass. In the gravel, trout dance, their cold caressing froths new life. The forest goes, axe, fire and flint announce its obituary. On Lion Rock, a peregrine blinks and crouching lifts and soars. Peat bogs bubble contentment, losing acid conversation with the rain. Under the boulders, fastidious caddis sift the loch's detritus. The loch stilled, contemplating, mirrored mountains listen to its pulse. A breeze collects its waves, bubbling percussion in perfect time on shore. A cork pulled, laughter spills, gathering disciples applauded by crags. Propelled by instinct, fish flashes silver, mouth agape, will have its fly. Water to air, fish to man, with sad eyes, stares at the priest. As God intended in his likeness, the Lord taketh away and the loch wept. Black waves menace, oars digging deeper, place their trust in strong men. The loch fumes white with anger, shouting in the face of indifferent rock. An outboard note slices through silence. The loch hears, wipes away tears, and we are gone.
Oh, the gallant fisher's life is the best of any. The gallant fisher's life is loved by so many. Other joys are but toys, it gives content and pleasure. It's void of strife, yet does entice a gallant fisher's life.